I suspect you all know why you're here today.
No.
Oh. Well, first, let us pray.
Asmune, imam smune. Amen.
Now, I've gathered you all here today to discuss a great problem. There's only two of us here. Well, thank you for that insight, Brother Bill. Now, the problem we are here to discuss is regarding the invasion of on our peaceful church.
Do you mean the Black Plague that's threatening us all?
Oh, no. I'm speaking of something far greater and more deadly than the plague. I speak of the four-legged black and white creatures from the fires of hell. You know what I mean. You know what they are. Cows!
No!
Yes, cows.
No, not the cows!
I thought I got rid of them last week. No, they have returned. Greater and mooier than before.
Well, what do we do, Father?
That is why I brought you all here. We must stop them. And soon, one cow already ate my lawn.
We could pray them away.
No, I've already tried that. They're still here. Well, we could just shoot them all.
Oh no, that would go against everything we stand for.
What? They're only animals.
Maybe we should do something a little less messy. Sell them!
By Jove! She's got it! Why didn't I think of that? I still say shoot them.
No,
it's decided. I will phone the dairy and sell them at once.
And we will thank him, the milkman, for relieving us from this peril.
Right.